It's a liner to third. Back over to first. It's a double play.
What you'll see here is when he comes up, he catches it, and it's easier to go to first base because he's stationary than to have to hit a moving target with the second baseman coming to cover.
Now, by the same token, Joe, what about that kind of base running?